this could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us.
Hey, what's going on, you guys? It's Tyler. So today we're going to be playing some Minecraft on the world with my friend Dakota. Unfortunately, he's not going to be with us today. But we're going to try to get the farm done, because I want to get this done as soon as possible, because I want to start trading with the villagers. So I have a sugar cane, some sugar cane growing. I want to get carrots, but unfortunately I don't have carrots right now. And then the watermelon and pumpkin growing, and then we'll fix up the animal farm. But first, we need wood, because I don't have any. So I've planted a couple of trees out here. I'm going to go ahead and start cutting them down, and I'll be right back. Alrighty, so I got all that wood chopped down, replanted the saplings, so we can get them growing again, so we can have wood. I'm going to throw our sticks in here for now, because we have a lot of sticks. Put that up, and then we'll put this apple in here. And then we're going to go ahead and make this all wood, because even if I make it all wood, eventually I'm going to use it all. So, let's go ahead and grab a bunch of these sticks. And make a bunch of them. That should be good for now. Sorry, I like having it over nice. Okay. Let's see. Let's go ahead. So I want to say these are roughly 26 long. 1, 2, 3. 6, yep, 26. So let's see what we can do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then we're gonna dig up around it and do the cobblestone stuff. So let's see. More sticks. We're just gonna do that much more. Should be enough to finish what we got left, but I'm not sure. Let's see. Because then we need to move the animals. Then, let's see. Okay, maybe it's not enough. I eventually need a little bit more. So I think I'm gonna move the bamboo over to here, so that way I'm not producing so much. So let's see. We probably need 8 more. Okay. We're close. But I want to just keep this up. That way we can, I need to change that one to sand where the sugar cane is. Well, if I go in my house. Let's see. Grab one more. Well, we might have enough. Let's see. Okay. Alright, let's go fix this so that way we're partially done. I'm not sure what it is, but I like to always just rope off my farms. That way I get animals walking through it or anything like that. So eventually we'll have to expand this some more. I think I have a good bit of dirt, so that'll come in handy. Oh, I can't put it on the edges right here. Oh, okay. Forgot about that. Let's grab that. go down and grab this. Then, what we'll do is we're gonna put this down. Take our bucket here. There we go. Fix that. That's pretty easy. And then we'll put the torches on the side. So this one. Right. Yep. And this one. Alright. So our thing stays. I like having my farm staying lit up. So. Alright, let's go inside and sleep since it's raining and night. And then we'll hit it back up in the morning. Let's sleep, play. Okay. So let's see, what's next? I do need to grab cobblestone so I can do that. What else do I need? Maybe I grab that. And then the melons, pumpkins. This should be everything here now. Well, we go ahead and grab the dirt so we can get started on that. So let's see. Let's make pumpkin seeds. So we need 25 total. And then I need to go ahead and make a bunch of these. That'll be enough for right now. Use all my wood. Okay. Let's see. Let's go ahead and do this. Gonna grab this bucket because we're gonna do it every 5. So, RV3 on it. Water. Try to start getting towards. I got most of the materials, as you can see, for the next video to finish up the house. I'm just trying to get a bunch of the materials so that way I ain't gonna worry about it later. I do just want to try to hurry up and get this farm finished. So I've been dying for food, I guess I would say. I would say somewhat dying for food. But I just want to make sure that I'm good on food supplies, and I got everything that I need. Okay, set them aside for now. Let's go ahead and grab the melons. If I can place it right. Plop that down, down. Alright. Now I want to do that. Let's see if we can do it with these. If we can. So, that was mine. That's what I was wanting to see. Is can you do it with this? So that way I can walk straight down the middle, just collecting them and not fall in the water. Or even the sugar cane up on the water, but we got the farm going pretty well. Let's go ahead and grab this bamboo and move it in here. We're definitely gonna need more wood though, because we're already running out. Let's see. A lot of bamboo. Okay, let's start clicking. So much bamboo. Let's see. And I just wanted to let you guys know I really do appreciate it on the last video. Still going up in views now as I'm recording this. I really appreciate that. It makes me feel a whole lot better. Knowing that, you know, at least we're getting people to watch them. Even if it's just for a short period of time. I mean, I'm going to try to start making them a little shorter. Because I know these hour-long ones aren't fun. So, I'm going to try to make them shorter. Like what I'm doing with this video. But, I'm just trying to do what I can to make it enjoyable. But, I know the hour-longs are not enjoyable. So, we'll work with that. Let's see. We're definitely gonna need more wood because there's like no storage in here. I like no storage. I need storage. So let's throw these in here. Then we'll keep this 16. We're gonna throw that back up there. I'm gonna throw that right there. Let's see. So we're gonna put this right here. Put all this bamboo in. Because we have tons of bamboo. Alright. So let's get doing the outer edge. Let's get to doing that. So that way we can get that done. Don't worry, animals, we're gonna be moving very soon. This way we'll have more dirt. Okay. Do that back part. Oh, come on. There we go. So get that part finished. We still gotta do these two parts. Okay, a lot of dirt. Okay, so glad to get that part finished. Let's see, we gotta do. torch here. Torch there. Got the torch right at the beginning. So I'll do one torch here. Torch there. Torch there. Just need to make some more torches, which we can do soon. So I like to have it lit up at night, so that way if I decide to come outside and do some farming, I can know what I'm doing. Alright, so we got this part of the farm done. Got them start growing, everything's starting to grow. And then hopefully we can get this done soon. But, oh, look at the time. I don't really have that much time for anything else today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed, though, and I'll see you guys next time.